Good evening, everyone. So, probably realize we are going to. The topic that we've taken is science from a layman's perspective. And our skit starts now.
Can we come in?
Yes.
So, can we want to discuss the
Okay.
So, sir, this is regarding Lakappa. He is not doing this properly and this is happening a lot of times.
Even falcons are not available in the app.
Sir, we don't have fax tubes, steam fax tubes.
Okay, can you ask this guy to come and see me?
Sure, sir. Lakappa, go and meet boss.
Yes, sir, you asked for me.
See, Lakappa, there are too many complaints. You have one simple job and you can't even do that properly.
See, sir, that is not the issue, sir. These people keep complaining about me every other day, sir. They don't know, sir. And my job is not that easy as compared to you, sir.
What do you mean as compared to you? You think my job is easy? You think you can become a professor? Do you want to become a professor for one day? What do you mean it is not practically possible? Of course it is possible. Do you want to become a professor for a day? An email right now. Tomorrow, you are the professor and I am Lakappa.
Sure,
okay.
Ring, ring.
Hello.
Hello. Who review today? Man, first tell me your name, no.
Sir, I am Abhijit.
Okay, yeah, come now.
Sir, but I'll review in the evening, sir.
Arey, man, come now.
Oh, sir, review ke liye bula rahe. Lakappa, sir.
Now?
Yeah, abhi.
But our presentations are not.
Ready, we go.
Jao, jao, bulawa hai.
Yeah, come now, come. What do you do?
Sir, we work on latency.
Latency? What's that?
Hey,
I cannot understand it. Ma, you tell me.
Sir, because it's
just
a latent state of the
IT,
sir. Long-term.
Long-term? Tell me in simple language, no.
Okay, sir. It's like virus going inside the cell. Like
okay.
Sleeping.
Sleeping. Actually, I have a fantastic idea for you.
Idea, sir.
Actually, I have two ideas. You know, it is sleeping, no? So, see, you just kick and wake it up. Or, otherwise, you lock it permanently.
Okay, sir.
Hey, don't fear, boss is here.
Grant,
what?
This one.
Oh, that one, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, ma, you go, I'll take.
Okay.
Hello.
Man, what is consumable actually?
Sir, whatever we use in the lab, sir.
Oh, that one, yeah. Yeah, I know, man. I was just checking whether you know it. What?
Sir, we need fax tube in the HIV TC, sir. Please keep it there.
Okay, I'm keeping it, Don't.
Why lab bill is 2 crore, man? What do we work here?
Sir, we work on HIV.
Yeah, I know that, man, we work on HIV. What do we do here?
Sir,
what is HIV?
Sir,
HIV
is
Sir, basically HIV, if we can say, is like a terrorist. It comes into your body, enters, and then kills the soldier cells, which will protect your body from the further infection from other pathogens.
Where did it come from? No.
Sir, it came long back from Africa. In Africa, one person ate monkey.
Monkey, ah. They don't get chicken biryani.
No, sir. It was very remote part of Africa, sir. So that monkey had a similar virus like an HIV. When the person ate the monkey, that virus transferred into the human and then it evolved into HIV.
Okay.
And from that person it spread through...
It spread.
But actually, you know, what do we do in the lab about that? Oh.
Sir!
You are not in the lab.
So all these viruses, they have something like powerhouse, okay, which derive the virus.
Right.
Yeah. So outside India, viruses only have 2 powerhouses. In India, we have viruses with 3 powerhouses. And now we are having viruses having 4 powerhouses. So that is what we are studying.
Okay. Okay, don't fear.
These people, how many falcons do you use in a day? How can I wash all of this? This is getting too much. I hope somebody comes and saves me from this torture.
Udai! Udai!
Come here. Let's go for coffee, man.
You have card, right?
Yeah, I have card.
HIV. What is
HIV? HIV is human Indian virus.
Where did it came from,
ra? It came from South Africa. One stupid fellow, no. See, there they eat monkey.
Monkey? They don't get it.
Nothing. That was a remote area, no?
Oh.
Yeah. So, he ate the monkey, ate the virus. From there, it came to human and it spread it.
Knowledge.
Hey, you know, man, our lab work on this virus, no? So this virus has 2 engines which drives this virus. So outside India there are like 2 engine virus, okay? But in India there are 3 engine virus, 4 engine virus.
Hey, engine, railway department, you
shut up, man! You don't understand the situation. This, I mean, this virus gets into your body, kills all the soldier cells of your body. Then it hides inside your body. How will you fight back, man? It is a big problem. Do you understand?
Stop there. I never leave at 5:30.